28, surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.